month of March or Phalgun. Do you know why do we say that Holi? Let me tell you the story. Once upon a time, there was a monster king named Hrimkashyap. He had a cute little son named Prahlad. Prahlad always worshipped Lord Vishnu. Hrimkashyap wanted him to worship him, but Prahlad did not listen. So Hrimkashyap always tried to kill him, but Lord Vishnu always saved him. Hrimkashyap thought of an idea. He called his monster sister named Holika. She had the power not be burned in fire. She took Prahlad on her lap and set on fire. Prahlad did not burn. Lord Vishnu saved him.
So Holika
burned in the same fire. Since that day, we celebrate Holi. One day before Holi, we celebrate Holika Dahan, where we burn pretend Holika made of cow dung cakes and woods. On the day of Holi, we play with colors, pitchkari, throw water balloons.
Lots of fun.
Dance and sing. We'll eat yummy yummy foods like malpua, bhujia and drink buttermilk. Always remember to use organic colors.